I can't believe we thought this was a good idea. Watch a different person each time. Ouch!
Oh boy, smooching time!
Seven times Elmo was an absolute savage.
Oatmeal container, a wooden bowl,
a plastic water bottle, and a paper towel.
Say hello, Rocco. Yeah, Rocco says hello.
Elmo didn't hear anything.
So raise a glass to freedom.
Raise a glass?
Raise a glass.
Glass of what?
Apple juice.
Delicious.
Oh, Rocco's got a lot of things he wants to do.
Of course.
Elmo's dancing to fly.
I got about 10 more minutes until 40 milli-vanilligrams of this Adderall kick in. Let me tell you something, I'm feeling pretty intelligent right now. Ask me anything in the comments, I bet I can answer that whole lickety-split here. Milo, get your every eye in the house, boy. Oh my God, there's a dead roach in the pool. Poor chap never learned how to swim, eh? Oh, he's wiggling. He's still alive.
What a problem, man. I'm spinning at the pool like I'm a legend, man. Be for real.
Between us and a million miles. Hello from the other. I must have called a thousand times to tell you everything that I've done when I call you.
So. How does a duck build a beaver-tailed mammal, always wearing a fedora, thwart all of my schemes with such aplomb, and with persistence, consistently reduces my net gain to zero? Who is this teal-colored hero, a monotreme, who came from south of the equator, became a crusader, a real instigator, a tiny gladiator, and 11 minutes later, here I am, and he's destroyed all of my invaders. Every day he gets his mission, never asks for my permission. To be fair, it's not a difficult decision. It says evil on my building, so I'm always under suspicion. He just shows up with a music sting and beats me to submission. You'd think it'd get me down, but I'm not placing blame, man. Sitting here all day was really getting kinda lame, man. Vanessa comes to visit, but it's really not the same. I think I'm really glad you came. What's your name, man? Perry the Platypus. His name is Perry the Platypus. And there's not a lot we can discuss. But that's okay, 'cause Because, you know, he can only make the sound. That's all he can say. So he's not, what I'm trying to say is he's not a conversationalist. It's not his strong suit.
Okay, so today...
The fuck?
So I have to shave my beard for school, and I've had a beard for like 7 or 8 years now, so I'm just gonna take you guys through the process, I guess. First thing, oh my god! Do I need a blow dryer? I don't think so. What am I looking for? I'm holding the one thing that I need. Okay, so what design are we doing first? Should I wet my beard? I should probably wet my beard. Oh god.
Why is it so hard? Giggity. I don't like this!
I think this is a good look. I have more of a chin than I expected.
No!
Okay, sideburns and a Fu Manchu, here we go! I'm going pretty little lady. Come here often. It's a very, like, I don't believe in doors, but I'll hang up some purple beads in an entryway type of feel. You know what I mean? I had some thick sideburns. Well, I did until I butchered that one. That's what was framing my face, apparently. Now, my head looks like a basketball. Oh, yeah. How far does Sam Elliott's mustache go? Do I sound soul patch? No, my face just grows in all white trash like that. Okay. You know, I have more of a jaw than I expected, but it's not great.
Oh, no.
One. Oh, I can feel my face. Don't have a breakdown in front of the camera, Chris. You know how fast you're going? Excuse me, man. Want me to write you a citation? For being too pretty. I think I'm gonna leave the mustache. I don't like that. A little, even a little bit.
Okay.
You know, I'm probably gonna get rid of the mustache eventually, but I'm gonna roll with it for a little while, see if I can scare some people. Don't unfollow me, please. That'll hurt my feelings real bad.
Have you been hurt in an accidental car? Has the government sold your lungs without asking nicely? Are you mesothelioma? Answer me! If so, you can act entitled for money. I'll help. I graduated from law school, and all my teachers were bitten by dogs. I have been a lawyer for over 35 weekends, and I'm currently dating the Bill of Rights for fun. Let me use it to send your asbestos to court. I will wear 2 suits, and I promise to steal the judge's gavel for you. My clients never go to jail town. Remember, you don't pay any money unless you pay us money. Call now for a free use of phone.
And I'll drop the 2 of them here, and hopefully they'll hit the ground at the same time. How about that?
You want to take off and go that way now?
Yeah. Look at the size of that rock.
I see dreams of green.
I get it, ma'am. Just a minute.
Red roses.
Good deal, boy.
I can't get going here.
And Stone Mountain. And the old flag. Come on out here and give me a salute. Big Navy salute. Off the ground, 4. Man, that was all 4 wheels off the ground there. Okay, Max, stop.
Okay, I don't want to do that.
Okay, excuse me.
They say that's a no-no.
The bright, blessed day, the dark, sacred night, and I think to myself.
We might get fired after this.
Never mind. Do you remember?
Remember when I pulled up and said, get in the car and cancel my plans just in case you call? Back when I was living for the hope of it all.
For the hope of it all! Maybe behind it all!
And then they have cans of soup. Soup. And they throw the cans of soup. That's better than a brick because you can't throw a brick. It's too heavy. But a can of soup, you can really put some power into that, right?
Yes, sir.
And then when they get caught, they say, no, this is soup for my family. They're so innocent. This is soup for my family. It's incredible. And you have people coming over with bags of soup, big bags of soup, and they lay it on the ground, and the anarchists take it, and they start throwing it at our cops, at our police. And if it hits you, that's worse than a brick, because it's got force. It's the perfect size. It's, like, made perfect. And when they get caught, they say, no, this is just soup for my family. And then the media says, this is just soup. These people are very, very innocent. They're innocent people.
I am flying to some flowers to rub pollen on my leggies. I am making lots of honey to feed little baby larvies.
And I dance my honey dance for the other bees. I shake my fuzzy butt. They quickly get the drift.
Shut up, I cannot get there.
Take a hand. Will you take
before I go?
Sinna's hand?
The worst thing is, I'm not doing this on
the I know.
Brother.
Hey, do it, share light.
Cover. I feel like I'm an amniotic fluid. I feel like I'm breaking.